Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on to offer as-salah, the prayer facing a pillar. Umar said, "The people offering as-salah, the prayer, have got more right to pray behind the pillars of the mosque than those who are talking." When Umar saw a person, salah, prayer between two pillars, he brought him close to a pillar and told him to pray behind it. Narrated Yazid bin Abi Ubaid, "I used to accompany Salama bin Al-Aqwa, may Allah be pleased with him, and he used to offer the salah, prayer, behind the pillar, which was near the place where the Qur'ans were kept. I said, O Abu Muslim, I see you always seeking to offer a salah, the prayers, behind this pillar." He replied, "I saw Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, always seeking to offer a salah, the prayers, near that pillar." Narrated Anas, may Allah be pleased with him, "I saw the most famous people amongst the companions of the Prophet, peace be upon him, hurrying towards the pillars at the Maghrib prayer before the Prophet, peace be upon him, came for the prayer.